23.1 hours.
Yes.
Dudes. Oh. No spotted. Oh, I needed that one. Yeah, there we go. Just came in to say hi. Bit busy doing other things today. My shop's moving in AC. Wow, you're moving. Yeah. You're moving a shop. Because it was where Osamotti's got the bookshop. Wow. Have you found a prime location for it? Yeah. Sorry for the delay, because I had a Windows update, an Intel update, graphics card update. It was just chaos. Which I've got 150. Yep, Alfie and Mom both suggested it separately months apart, so we did a vote. After Alfie showed up to my new location, and it was for 5-1 so far. Alfie 51M. I didn't even know he still played. That's cool. Yeah. Yeah, I thought he only pops in when he's bored. Like, he never popped on at all for months. Heckler Loft. Hacker Loft. Heckler Loft. Hacker Loft. Boring house. Seems excessive. This flat was once owned by the infamous hacker, by an infamous hacker, sorry. It is most likely that he scraped together enough credits, got on his bike and rode away, leaving behind his past. It's style of an old school but has a great view of Neo Tokyo. The apartment has been scanned and properly disinfected in accordance with the applicable regulations. It's fully furnished, though it still requires some work. Tent on this house. I watched him do this house. No, let's go back and try another. I watched him do the house. Him in the car. A house with a garage for major renovation. The price includes the furniture and the car of the previous owner. Must be more bored lately. He's doing talk all the time now. A house to celebrate. Yeah, I'm gonna take this one. I got a free car, look. What if you can sell it with the gun? That'd be cool. Yeah. Let's get on there.
Driving around in my automobile.
I need a place for my books.
Yes.
Ha
Who needs ladders now? I am the ladder. With the new idea, we should be able to add an infinite amount of people under one person, me, down a street with shops on either side. That's actually what I was doing with the... Look at all that mess. That's actually what I was doing with the... Land's End. But we sort of decided against it. Oh dear God. No. Yeah, so basically we're going to go on where you left off. Ah, it's fine. I can tell you a very funny story with how that came out, though. And what actually happened? This seems to be lagging. No. So, yeah, I'll just say. Land's End actually didn't come up for us. We didn't make it for ourselves. We actually made it because all the other admins had left. So we made it for the people that had nothing to do, yeah? I didn't actually really want to make a shop at all. We just made it so everybody else had a place to buy stuff. That's why if you ever go underneath Land's End, which is through the... I'd sell that. I originally started out selling glass. Yeah, that's how I became, I think it was like top digger, just by making glass. If you go underneath Land's End, which is the downstairs section in the one of the rooms downstairs on the left hand side. On the fireworks side, but further up, I think it's the nether themed shop. There's actually a hatch that takes you downstairs, where it's got the bamboo area constantly making fuel for the furnaces, and a furnace system, and it's also got a big area there for making paper.
Are you playing? I thought you were going to go upstairs.
No, I'm not doing that.
Hey, that's not nice.
So if you ever need anything that takes a while, you can go down there and sit around for a while and it'll actually, you can pick up as much bamboo. It started as an underbelly as well. Yeah, that's what we did. We also have a concrete factory in there. A llama factory, I think. What else do we have? Nether wart as well, for some reason, because somebody asked. I've done this house before. Wise Red Panda's actually moving his shop in AC. Cactus is underneath my house. And we all went into one shulker collection. I never done shulker collection. That was way too difficult for me. I think the biggest one actually in there is emeralds, I think, because it's always emeralds. Just sell us house as is. All of these are individual clicks. Why is this? Smart idea. It's he's been doing all the redstone and messing with me, calling me chair and old man chair for making it bounce. Yes, Alfie. That's a crowbar. Can I put that up somewhere? Isn't physics amazing? €2.43. That's the cheapest one of them I've ever seen. Yeah, he's not bad on redstone. He's got a hidden gold factory somewhere as well. So don't ever let him fool you that he doesn't have one, he does. Plaster. Alfie. Yeah, I'm just sad for one person who voted no. Yeah, you can never please everyone. I had many fights with people. Many arguments with people because they wanted... actually, mainly because they wanted to... Okay. Mainly because they wanted arguments on running Land's End, and I said no. So you can't please everyone all the time. That one you fixed. Yeah. So honestly, man, don't worry about it. Once they see the final product, they'll be very happy it's done. Plus, I'm surprised Alfie's helping, actually. It's not like Alfie to help. Gonna make my new shot all sort of pretty colours like confetti. That's a good idea. Concrete's excellent for that as well. Where's the flamethrower? The flamethrower does nothing. Burning this room down to the ground. No, but I should be. I know that. It looks like somebody's taking elephants in here. Oh, these are all open windows. Yeah, unfortunately, shop I go to is selling out quickly, and I'm too lazy to make it myself. What's his name? He's a helper. Oh, his name completely escapes me. Yeah, I think he's got a concrete shop. An Australian player. Can't place his name. I think he's got concrete though. Griffin, yeah, Griffin 5001. Yeah, Griffin's an amazing guy. why give that as an option and it doesn't take care of them properly? Yeah, he does. Destroyed the cockroach nest. I've not. I can still see one. Oh, come on. Yes. Because the roaches, they can't die. What's that doing there? It's very dirty here. I'll see. I'll tell you when it's dirty. Yeah, it's I can remember Griffin doing all the concrete, and then I made the concrete factory, which unfortunately I never got to automate, which was annoying. Although I do have an idea how it could work, just there's no way I could ever do it. You have to remember I kind of helped build that area. Oh. Is that up there? What am I looking at? No. It's boring. What am I cleaning? All nice and clean now. Well, I was just told to pour water on the walls and floors made with concrete powder, and it's faster than making them concrete. Yeah, if you can get away with it. I helped Zeddy make a huge amount of concrete. Is that outside? No. Zeddy was building a town, and I helped him with so much concrete. It was insane. Actually, how can I do this? This is basically free reign. I'm going to take down all the walls. Well, actually, not all the walls. Good grief. Bedroom. Bathroom. Bedroom. Bathroom. This is the same house I've done before. To that. Ugh, where's my machine? I thought it was dust. Yeah, so the funny thing is it's actually Burns night tonight. Yeah. What will you burn? Oh, it's Burns night. It's Rabbi Burns or Robert Burns. It's like a Scottish poet. And the hilarious thing, they actually do a toast to the haggis. So they do this big giant toasting ceremony for haggis. How can I exploit this? I can't sell this. Which room does this thing need? Time for tent. It's time for tent. I know you don't want to, but you have school tomorrow. Yeah. It's not. It's time. You're gonna have to go up, pal. It's bedtime. Right, time to build some walls. How big should this be? That's going to get sold. I guess, does the family own a Nintendo Switch? And does anyone play Stream Valley on it? I don't know, actually. Build a wall that's already painted. Build three walls at once, how do you do that? I think only Mummy Haggis would know that one. I think the last time I played the Nintendo Switch was probably Mario Kart 8 when I finally got the thing working with help from Elgato. Yep. It's level. What? From Elgato. If Elgato wanted to send me stuff, I would be amazingly indebted to... Am I stuck? No, I was stuck. I would be absolutely over the moon and I would give them the publicity that they need. I can probably... How do I put it in a window? That's fine, I'll cross that bridge when it gets there. Yep. What a clean home. No, you have to come off. Did I ask you to? Why is that sitting out like this? That's so annoying. Why is that a thing? Can I build a wall right there? Not enough room to place the wall. can grab a drink if you want. What's that? That's horrible. That wall. Thank you very much.
So you don't have to go AFK on stream.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem. I did a drink out of the bottle, so I don't have the problem anymore.
No worries.
Because
cool.
We don't play Dream Live, but we do have a Switch, which we
have. Basically Animal Crossing, but Disney.
Well, that sounds trash, but...
No, it's not trash.
That could be
with that. Oh, how'd you... You can't move that.
You know you're meant to remove that. Since you're moved.
Yeah, I was trying to just pick up and move it, but I wasn't wanting to do that.
Wait, I said you're looking to Pango. It just appears. What house is this?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I've done stuff before.
Yeah, the other one I was looking at was the neon one that you did.
Oh, what do you mean the neon one? The whole place?
The hacker house.
Oh, the hacker house?
Yeah.
The one that I own, where I live in.
Is that where you live in?
No, I changed it. I changed it to the second most expensive one.
Alright, okay.
I changed it to one of them, and then you got 2 skill points.
Oh, good shout. I didn't even see that. Why, thank you.
Which one did you have?
I've completed now on that skill tree.
I've completed most of the skill trees, actually.
Right, so I need to paint, and I also need to do some tiling. Because I have the idea of this one being like an ensuite.
What's you that? Can actually sell your first house.
Yeah, I know that.
But you have to have a different house to move to. You can't have a house.
King! Happy who's Burns King? Night. Thanks, man.
Who's King?
King. I met King last year, I think. It was could have been 1,000 years ago. He came up and went up, done all the arcades and stuff like that. Amazing guy. Really lovely guy. Thank you so much for this subscribe, King. You're an absolute legend. Is that when that was? It actually feels like 6 months ago.
Wait, do you remember the arcade at the
base? October, yeah, that's right, because I was still working in demolition at the time. Sherbs. Happy Burns Night, my man. Thank you so much. The only stuff I have is bourbon, and it's Jack Daniels. It's the only stuff I've got in the house. So much so, I'll drink to that.
Wait, can I tell you something?
Cheers. Dalwhinnie. Dalwhinnie's nice.
Do you remember the arcade at the beach? Or the arcade?
Yeah.
That was actually amazing. If
it's still open, if it's still open, we'll go down at some point. It's cool. I'm about to grab a Glentalkers as soon as I can. That's a good shout, actually. I sent over the pictures of my brother's room. He's got more stuff now. He's got a whiskey heaven. I may delve into my Ocris of 12-year-old cask. Cask strength, you legend.
What's cask
strength? Cask strength's generally, if I remember rightly, it's stronger than regular. So it's like...
I don't know what cask is.
It's a bit, basically a big drum. A wooden drum of alcohol. 61%, I was going to say like 60% or something.
Why should
you
be drinking alcohol?
Because he's an adult. Adults can do that if they like. A lot of people have like a drink or a dram. Because a dram's more like a 2.5 shot worth of whiskey. Which is phenomenal. Because I'm actually, you'll not believe this, I'm not actually a whiskey drinker. I can't take the stuff. It makes me sick.
In fact,
I have Balvenie Double Wood as well.
From what I know,
good choices,
it's
like.
Not a alcoholic. Alcohol or any of that stuff, or anything with alcohol in it.
I do, just not often.
Yeah, because, well,
damn shame,
like
it's Scotland's finest export.
Over here is like very sore.
Your forearm.
So, like,
yeah. Right.
It's been like, not sure what it's going to happen, but it's been sore. It was just for a
moment ago, I swear. It's probably your forearm for the minute you've been here today because you're off school.
Yeah. No, I swear it was just for a minute ago.
Alright, okay.
Yeah,
I spend way too much on whiskey in Kirk because I make around 5k a year. Actually, whiskey's horrendously expensive in Scotland as well. Oh, thank you. Right. Remember it's the thing we got though, because you're
know.
Now hanging about forever.
No, I wasn't trying to think about, but you were the one who's
talking. Yeah. My old Chris cost me just shy of 100. Wow. I think the most I've ever bought, because I prefer bourbon to whiskey, strangely enough. And even then, whiskey. Yeah, so this looks more like a sauna. What am I doing? Paint this thing. Walls. No, walls. Paint. Let's make it a really horrific colour, like morning fresh. Yes, yeah, it's absolutely amazing. It's especially during the Edinburgh Fringe and everything like that. The price for whiskey goes up like threefold, like three times more expensive, because my brother was after one and he found it and he said, I can just buy this online for cheaper, and the guy said, yeah, it's actually there just for the tourists. There we go. So yeah, they're everywhere. Tourist traps. Although, wow, 2011 though. I just can't get over that. It was ages ago. I'm more of a peppermint patty person myself, but only if my friends insist I have something with them. What's peppermint patty? I've never heard of that one. It has to be light on the peppermint stuff. Banger drink. I've never heard of that, actually. Try to think of the stuff I've actually drank. I did go to the football or soccer like a few weeks back, and I had, I think it was like 14 beers in about 6 hours, which was within moderation. Slightly too many. No, I'm after tiles. Floor, ceiling, panels, tiles. Oh. There's no light in here. I want one. Oh, peppermint schnapps, right. Oh, I know that one. With hot coca. Ooh. I think I want one of them actually as well. Hang on, is it here? Electric lights. ceiling lamps for some reason. Hey, what's a good one? No, I don't want to go that too expensive. I just want to actually see what the thing is like. Light switch, light switch. An elegant light switch, you say? I haven't had one in over a year and a half, though. I don't plan to. That person is no longer around, so I don't have to be... Yeah, that's a good shout. Sometimes that's the best thing, actually, is to clear anything like that. Freestanding bath. Now, I hope this will actually fit, because it didn't last time, and it broke my heart. Right, I need a bath. Don't we all? We would need a bath. Oh, Swinjana bath. Swinjana bath. Get that one.
Assemble.
She needs a toilet. It was my sister. I've done that. Yeah, I've had exactly the same stuff as well. Sink, plumbing, towel, radiator, and toilet. Toilet in about here. I think that's a good place. Installations, obviously. Get another one in for assembly. Put the sink in there. Obviously, unscrew all this stuff. I think no, nothing to unscrew there. And get a towel rack. Assembly. Right. Towel radiator. Rentable towel radiator. There we go. So it's an ensuite. Sink. Towel radiator. Never seen one. My sister has one. She wanted to be a special cookie. Samurai. I'm going to get a samurai. Please have a toilet that looks like this. No! There's none of that. That's actually what the kitchen's going to be then. Bathroom fixtures. Risty. Risty dark. Actually, I want to get the toilet put in first because I think that might be the risty toilet.
Assemble.
I'm just going to just search for the right thing instead of being a pleb. There we go. Getting a concussion with the camera angles. Yeah. I have a heat lamp in my restroom. But I never use it, but here it's nice to use. They're actually really good though, because you can just chill with the atmosphere of those. Rest a tea. fixtures. See if anything else in here. If I had a tub, I'd use it, but only have a shower. Ah. That can be annoying as well. A bin, I think they would call it. Not a bin. No. Or bucket. Not a bucket either. I miss having a nice long soak. It's funny. Okay then. It doesn't squeak. Bathroom fixtures. It's not really what I want. Hanging sink. What? Don't want that. And that bathroom reminded me of the best tub I was ever in. It was huge. It had claws in the bottom. It was mega old. Oh, like feet that like that. I think probably cast iron. The problem is, with the size of me, I can't get in a bath, ever. I'm way too big. I should get a sconce in this room. That'd be really cool. It'd be that way. Even myself, I have to bend the knees to fit. The problem is, wise, I'm like 2 meters or 201 centimeters tall, or about 6'7". So I really struggle with these. trash. Oh, is there? Metal towel rack. That works. Well, that is a towel rack, so probably no need for this. There you go. What else should go in here? Shelf. There's a shelf unit I would like in here. Pantry shelf, no. No. Look at this. So no wonder you have to be... Yeah, always been tall. Bookshelf, what? Actually, here's a really cool idea. A corner, could be. Black gloss. Let's see, we've got a candle. If I could spell candle, it would be a good thing. How dare you? Too many. Cause it's at an angle. Cinnamon candle. Yeah. Should probably put a door rail in that. Bet your feet dangle over the edge of the bed. We got a specially made bed. We got a specially made bed for that exact reason. Yeah. And my feet still do over the bed. Oh, bathroom door. Oh man, I'm stuck with the panels on it. Unless you can make it glass. bathroom door. One of them without the glass in it. So you know what? Oh man, that's fine. I have a feeling that's going to look stupid. Hydrate time. That's a good shout, actually. I'll drink to that. So, this place has this much room. Who put blue there? Sell that nonsense. Right, so this one, since it's dark, we should probably go with a grey colour, I think. And paint it. Actually, you can get away with reindeer wallpaper. Not in my America. Wall tiles. Not wall tiles. Paint. No worries, Wise. Catch you later on. Thanks for stopping in, and hopefully your shop gets working well. Don't argue with Alfie too much. There's a good colour. Doggo says, time to go make it. Yep. That's why I don't have a dog. Actually, I should probably put a door in here. Yeah. Yep. Oh no, there's still stuff there. No, there's not still stuff. What am I doing? Put that right there. And I'll make use of that grey again. Patching the hole. I like that actually, it's quite good. Well, she's 15, so I almost imagine we'd have a dog for much longer. I miss the company going out all the time for 15 years. Wow, 15 years though. Well, good doggos are always good doggos. I keep getting asked for one in the house and it's always a no. I should probably move that. I can't sell somehow. See if we get the windows. I've never done a window before. That's not bad. Go with that one. Yeah, fair enough. If only it was that easy doing that. Also going to have to move that radiator as well. Ask no questions, get told no lies. Over a little bit. Radiator. Radiator plumbing system. Yep. Let's get a radiator on that wall. Might unfit. It will, but it's in the wrong place. So I'll have to get a small radiator. neat. Now, they get an ensuite, but they don't get much room in here. So they need to fit their bed in, or just a bed. Bunk beds, more room for activities. Actually, what would beds be? It'd be the furniture then. Bedroom. Beds. Oh. It's a combination. That's way too expensive. Put a love bed in it. That would be hideous. Accessories, furniture, bedroom, beds. It's a shame there's not one for single beds. Single bed. Ouch. Double bed. What is this? Go and fit then. Does with no room. That's unfortunate actually. Furniture, beds. Beds. Get a single bed. Bedroom drawers. Single bed minimal. Single bed minimal is more expensive than the actual bed. Sell wherever that is. Hello, you okay?
I have a
what do you need for it? Do you know where they are?
Yeah, I want one of the
phone numbers. Ah, no worries. Can you find it?
Well,
that's mummy's, be careful with that. Wardrobes. Well done, you. Stylish chest of drawers. Just wardrobes. Stylish wardrobe. That's expensive, actually. Ah, does it?
Yeah.
Right, okay then. Remember, it's school tomorrow, though. That I am not going to school tomorrow. I know, hear it.
But there's no party.
I know. This is it's okay to do tomorrow? Because I think that's triple A batteries.
We have no triple A. I won't get any
batteries. Do you know where they are?
No.
No. Okay, I'll get the screwdriver.
You should be.
Don't.
Here they are.
Yeah.
It's these ones.
Okay.
These are the last four.
Now you're basically just doing the how to fix a Minecraft creeper nightlight.
Flathead. No. Where's the lamp? Can I get the lamp over?
Tent!
Give me the lamp.
You were just trying to snatch it off of me.
It's not time. It. Four left in printer can wait till tomorrow. Not according to him.
Well, it's nightlight
that one isn't fitting.
It wasn't my one. I don't know if you actually got the lights for me. I think I should get a box.
Okay, you're all good for you.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm
gonna
go
to
bed.
I'm doing house flipper and I'm fixing lights.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, that just fits the theme, doesn't it?
It does. I was just looking at lights, actually.
Really?
No. Yes, right. So who has the batteries for me? And where are they?
They're right here.
Whoa, thank you. I've never seen them.
Can I get
them? What's them? That's actually 3 AAA. So I'll take them out. Right. Can somebody, without fighting, put these old batteries into the battery container?
I can.
You're holding something. You're holding something. Thank you.
Wait, what is that?
The lid for the drink she just did.
Wait,
from.
Is that only in this three?
Yeah.
Wow,
I thought they took 4 of the size of it. Yeah, it's on top of the windowsill, red box. No, it's on top of the windowsill and the big giant red box. That goes on, screwdriver component.
Alright.
It's not fighting time, you. Giant fingers for tiny things is not helpful.
Go for the sampling every 3 seconds.
Is it
also helping?
What sound?
Aha!
Then.
Mommy.
Right, my guys. Can somebody put that one back where it was? Perfect. I'll put this back next to the thing. Can little grab me a headache strip, please, from the drawer? Little, can you grab? There we go. You're way on the ball today. Right, that gets turned on upstairs.
Yeah.
Right, bounce you two. Yep.
When fat, apparently, if you put like one of those things that clean the air, that gets all the gunk out, apparently it pushes the gunk inside.
It can do.
Further.
It can do, but that's why you don't push until you get resistance on it.
And then you're very itchy, which is what's been happening to me because I get quite itchy.
Ah, so okay, we'll sort that tomorrow. So what that wardrobe? See, we can't move right away.
You're quite itchy
right
here.
That was a rust stock, I think.
They're quite itchy right here.
It's okay. We'll have a look at that, actually. Standard full wardrobe. So it was a standard we got. Right, bedroom. Dressing tables. That's the weirdest dressing table I've ever seen. Wardrobes, chest of drawers, I think. She has a sore throat, it's a bit red. She told me. That's way too big for here. Drawers. Oh, there's so many to choose from. Yeah. Bedside. Very antiquated. And a lamp. Or a llamo, wherever a llamo is, search for a llamo. Trap little soaps. Very bright light, actually. Let's get some lights in for ceiling lamps. I don't know why it's called ceiling lamps. probably a poster, but I think it's called a poster. You're breathtaking. Thank you. I could have got hers like an apex engine. That'd be hilarious. Maybe a poster would be a decoration then. Standing decorations. What? A picture. Most people like pictures in their rooms somehow. Not for me, but they do. Big Sam. That is absolutely ginormous. Small? Even small is massive. Yeah! Not a bad picture. Right, so that lady likes pictures. How big is that one? It'd be the size of the room. It's the exact same size as the room. That could be overhanging. That'd be hilarious. No. Must resist. That room's complete. So now we have this section here. And hi Wise, welcome back. We finished the room that we were looking at, which is all cool. So I'm actually quite tempted to build another wall here and have it as a pantry. Because obviously we got rid of the car. Yeah. So this is the finished room, which has an ensuite with a bathroom, or, you know, is the bathroom is the ensuite. The window's still in the right place, which is good. I'm not feeling well, heading to bed. Good night. No worries, Rose. Get a good night's sleep, and hopefully you feel better tomorrow. So that's a bathroom as well. How would this work? Now, this is probably the strangest idea I have. I'm thinking of putting the kitchen in here with the pantry units here, so it's completely away from the room and it can be a thoroughfare like some houses do. I didn't even sell that. I can get off my property. This can be a standalone bedroom, which means I'll sell this door frame and build the walls in place. I need to demolish that, that's crazy. No expensive furniture in the hallway. I don't know. Kitchen's small like mine. Can't even make bread without putting something on the stove for counter space. I remember seeing a house once. It was it's so small you had to go outside to change your mind. So I'm thinking this will actually just be the giant living room as it is. This will still remain as the toilet room. It's one of those lights, so it makes it look like it's got a suspended ceiling on it. That's fine. So I'm going to launch a kitchen in here. Can I move this across? I can, but there's no point. Right, so kitchen. Kitchen. Furniture. I'm getting there. I'm trying to come up. No. Kitchen sets. Samurai kitchen. Samurai kitchen actually doesn't look too bad. This room does look like around 3 meters, so. Well, that would actually looks like an old fashioned one. But does it fit? And it does fit. Cool. Not much room. but it does fit. So we get a hood. Whatever type of hood looks the best. Custom. Hood. That's a small hood though. 50 centimeter, 100 centimeter. It's not bad, actually. Furniture. Kitchen. Hanging sets. No, that's way too big. Unless there's one that matches. It should be centered. Nothing ever centered. And cabinets. Hi. Count wooden standing. Okay.
Because
the sword disappeared, but can also
things that as well.
And I drank it to mummy's can, and
then she
thinks she can't drink it anymore. Okay.
So that's why I'm down here.
Right, do you know what it is?
Yeah, that's too hot.
Is it, you can't reach it?
Yeah.
Then give me a second. Or pizza rolls, no room for my air fryer. Air fryers are amazing. Right, back in 2 seconds, I need to go grab a drink for a little. Thanks. Thank you, Wise. I've got no idea what colour. It's just like an old marble colour. And they're all the same Gustum ones. There's nothing that matches this. Not my kitchen. Let's have a quick look, though. So, it's down as Count. Count Wooden. And there's a regular cabinet, there's not so many hanging. Does it have a sink on it? No, it does not. Oh well, this kitchen does not have a sink unless... How big is the sink section on it? Wooden... Is it wooden? Count wooden. Curtain sink. So I need it to be that much more over, which to be honest is probably one of those. Now that can go. And really a gap. This is way too big to place like a human being. There we go. And it's exactly on the line. So now an open plan kitchen. Yeah. Yeah. So this is one room now. Shame we can't sell half this stuff. Because it would be tremendous if you could actually sell this and actually have it as its own room. But there's not going to be any cars in here. I can tell you that. Pantry. Pantry high. Kind of light thing, actually. Light ceiling, big massive block thing. It's not that one. Is it this one? It is this one. It does this whole area now. It does. Nice. And it's also far enough away from the door, so we get just enough light. Also a very dark room, so we should be as well painting this a horrifically overpowered color. The last time we done it was like banana yellow. Because of reasons. Also might put in a window actually there. Window. Actually should be the same type of window. No idea what type of window I chose. I should have more options for this. I should get a really wide one. Should fit. Wow, it sure does. Slide these over a little bit. This is also the reason why I'm not a designer of anything like this. There you go, now it's instantly brighter and it's an established second room. A brighter room in a dark area, give it a horrible color, and it'll actually work most of the time. I'm running out of paint. What's going on here? There we go. So, even though it's a very, very chill game, it's actually as chill as you can get. Actually enjoy it because it's very chill. Fun fact, I was actually considering playing Left 4 Dead tonight, and at the very last minute I decided against it because it can be stressful. I thought, no. I think the last time I actually played Left 4 Dead was with King, which was thousands of years ago. That little slither up here. And just need to get a new floor in here and a radiator. A larger radiator, that would be cool because it would need it for this absolute diabolical thing I've done here. Okay, time for me to go again. Probably catch you before bed, so I can see you before. Have a good night. you too. No worries at all, Wise. Same with you. Enjoy your day and everything. Since it's actually not too bad. Just need to now do the floor. So I'm going to move that paint out of the way. Keep it in the room I'm messing with. So the floor. What can we do for the floor? Floor and ceiling. Floor panels. A good one for this. This is a horrible colour anyway. That one? Or something absolutely ridiculously broken. Mm. 3D. Oh, they're coming right at me. Actually not too bad. And a painting or picture of a kitchen. Yep, all finished. Not bad picture. That lady really likes that picture. Really wacky kitchen though. Or three of littlest awake. I think she's probably hiding upstairs now. So we need this to do this room, which doesn't have a light on it. So let's go with the color. The color in here is green. So with a really, really yeah, let's go with that one. And also on the same colour, go with a different type of green. I didn't say glass walls, I said walls. Paint. Green. We'll do a line on that one wall. Let's see how this turns out. That's basically a black room. With all the plaster and work we've done in here, this is either going to look really good or absolutely shocking, with nothing in between, just the way I intend it. I need to plaster that, really? Just so I'll keep the plaster then. Is there any more? Walls are fixed. I sure hope so. Very, very enclosed room. Other window to contend with, which is fine. We really are given free reign on this stuff, which is excellent. We're also doing pre-orders for this thing too. I think that radiator is going to have to go, because that's where the wall's going to live. Sorry, the bed is going to live. Either this will look amazing or it will degenerate. Not my room. Definitely a future room though. Yeah, that's horrific. Some beds. Furniture. Beds. No beds. 800 euro. No way. 1,000. Not in a month of Sundays. I just want to get the double bed. Check for space, obviously. And along a bit. Nope. That should be living right there. Now, before I do anything more, I'm going to get a light in here so I can actually see what's happening. Because for the life of me, I can't see. Got almost no depth of perception when it comes to dark colours with dark. Chandelier. Nah, not chandelier. A different type of chandelier. I would bang my head so hard on that. Keep forgetting it's a virtual house. Not so bad. Not so bad at all. So you get a desk in here. A lot of people want a desk in their bedroom too, so. For me, I want them completely separate, so I don't have to do both. Corner desk. Just a standard desk would be good. Metal style desk, would this fit? Looks like a World War One. It's like an old oven. I wonder, get off my property. Desk. I think it looks like a regular people desk. Except for the expensive one. Although it is glass. And also it does fit. Computer chair. Computer? Computer desk. We're a bit late now. I'm not putting a computer in there for Sunday. My computer. A gaming chair. Ouch. They have been right past it. That's one of those IKEA ones. There's an office chair. It's an office chair. So since there's not a great deal of room for a wardrobe, which will be furniture, bedroom, wardrobe, I could probably go in the corner. It's like so expensive though. Era wardrobe or ire. Will this fit in this wall? It does not fit in this wall, but will this fit here? Overhangs so severely. Does not overhang there though. Furniture. Furniture, bedroom. Bedside cabinets, dressing cabinets. Can I get a dressing cabinet? You never know. Right there. Yep. And a chest of drawers. We can actually go back. That's actually amazing. Let's see, cabinets. I did remove the radiator though, so I'll probably need to put a radiator in here. And right there is looking like a good radiator spot if I've ever seen one. It's got a chest of drawers in here, bedside table. It means I could probably put this thing in place. Should go like that. No idea how these things actually work. I don't own one. I'll put some lights in it. Oh, lamps, light switch, neons. Just relax. Chill. Love, live, live, or whatever it is. All lamps. All lamp. That shouldn't actually be too bad. I think you're worried that all went off though. Ah, that's funky. Right, let's get a radiator on this wall. Radiator plumbing system. You fit it with a radiator. Assemble. You got all the stuff anybody would ever want. Except for lights. We're gonna get one of those neon things. How big would this be then? Wow, it's massive! It's small. Haha, should put that right there. It does actually fit, that's ridiculous. There we go. That's this abomination complete. So just move this one over right there. Right, so we've done this thing, we've done that thing, and we still need to do this living room. So the living room should probably be something a bit weird. Not blue, it's too cold. Pink violet. Purple quartz. Look at that one ago. This one isn't really going to have much of it, it's just going to be absolutely rammed with sofas. I ran out of paint in this one. Although there's not too many bedrooms in this house. Neato, and neat. Did we paint again? What? Super chill, there we go. I'm going to keep this nearby, obviously. We're right there and have a big, ginormous sofa. I think that radio is going to have to go. Sofa. Which is... furniture? Living room. Sofa, there we go. The ginormous corner one. Which is literally the size of the whole room. Actually not so bad, to be honest. Furniture, living room. An armchair. We need an armchair. Tables. An elegant coffee table. Television. TV. Is it TV? It is TV. TV corner cabinet. A modern one. TV, I think. A wall-mounted TV. Oh, that should work. Hang on, that's on the... It's on wheels, not so much. Corner cabinet, TV stand. There's the fellow. Was that TV? It was basically a cinema. I knew that. Been right all along. Just switches over. Still stands. No idea why. Science cannot explain. Decoration. Ooh. Configuration. Furniture. Living room. Shelves. Not so much. Bookcase. What does it fit in here? Oh, it's off by like a millimeter. Not enough room for educational books. Hold your horses. That works. Works not the best, but it works. I can also slide this over a little bit. Yeah, still fits up. Probably get another one of those bookshelves in. And that one can probably go there. Have room to put all my things. I sure hope so. Right, table. Table, not rabble, not Rabbi Burns. Furniture dining room. Hiccups, no. Chair. Any chair would go there. It must have been a child's chair. Mimi was tiny then. Still need to get a light in here. Or stealing lamp, they call it. Still like those ones. Because they're probably the most functional thing you can get. Probably a table. Furniture, living room. There's nothing there for table, that's ridiculous. This is done as a coffee table or something. It is actually done as a coffee table. Coffee. Pika. Lovely living room. One living room for me. Cool. A TV in the living room. Awesome. I sure hope so. Let's get a couple of pictures up here. Painting. Ooh. Does it look like the Death Star? Oh, it's actually a light one. That's pretty neat, actually. Yeah, it's actually not too bad. Dump this in here. Can't remember which colour that is. So that room is also complete. You need to go round all this stuff and set it. Hello. Let's dump that in here. And this is its own room with, you can actually see light sources in it. Oh, you're actually getting it from the tree over there. That's actually a nice touch. Everything's really separated. It's also got its own ensuite, which is an idea, not a great idea, but it's an idea. Right, so here we have a shower unit, which I'm going to do right now. Bathroom fixtures, showers, corner shower. There we go. And you should bonk right into the corner. Assemble you, put you in place, bonk, 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 and final bonk. Shame you can't open them. What's that? By a sink. By a sink. Actually, that can get moved. That can get moved. That can get moved. What is even this? That can go. Toilet. Toilet plumbing. There we go. No, I need to get a toilet in there. If I can smell, get a toilet in there. Cool. What's that one? A washer. So you know what? I can probably put a washer here. Washer plumbing system, yeah. Sell that washer because that'll now fit in this little section. Washer. Just is unscrewed, that's what the dilemma was. Oh, the back plate stuff. Ouch. To get the anchor bolts can actually run. Put the plate back on. Bolt it back in place. Bonk. So many collections of paint here, it's horrible. Right, so we now need that can go, that is absolutely not needed. So we get a sink in now. We get a sink plumbing system. Should go up out here from there. Get a sink in place. Bonk. Pretty severe with the camera angle changing though. Right, since we have this, we'll get a radiator, which should be a towel radiator as well, which can go right there. Towel radiator. quite like this property. You've had quite a lot of room to do it. Right, so they have everything in place, so time to get some tiles on this wall because it looks absolutely ridiculous. All tiles. Hey, something quite light I think would work out better. A tread plate. Wow, we actually have tread plates. Been handy in that other room. So I need grey tiles. Yeah, let's do that actually. Package of tiles would be useful. I do have a packet of tiles. I'll have you know. That white paint is, I'm going to drag that back in here and actually paint the inside this white, which is a nice sort of bright and grey colour. I say nice and bright, but it's as good as I'm going to do it. Let's put it back. Which one's paint? Was it white I used? No, it wasn't actually. Last little bit. We also could do with a mirror in here. The wall might need a mirror, I think. A mirror module, how big is this? This outside, and I'm going to need to throw some tiles in this floor. Four tiles. Actually, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do panels. Probably, no, that's way too dark. So that room is a success. So now we're in this last room. Something crazy like orange. Paint orange. Pumpkin moment. The doors. I learned from the last time. I knew that was happening. Here we go. Sell this absolute abundance of stuff that we have. This is functional, weirdly enough. Is functional also. Turn off the electricity. Sell that. This room is complete. This room is also complete. This room's complete and this room's complete. Also sold the car. So, our current balance is 80. Just 3 hours of this. It says on the top right, so that means I've probably been on this one before. As the counter's continued. So the outside of it's fine. Still can't get why you can't get through the door. Now you walk into a big giant pantry room, which you don't need. I just about missed the section, which you don't need because you have a driveway. Right, so it costs 66k. Let's see how much we get for this. On that house. That's amazing. So there we go. We're still running in this office. Right, nice. 50k, yeah. The funny thing is, it's I've got a balance of 200k, which is crazy. So that means we can, what have we all sold? Then that one was hilarious. That was a haunted house. You walk in and stuff starts happening. The door starts opening and closing and you see footsteps appearing, all that amazing. The problem is I don't know what house that was because the wife told me about it. Hacker loft, room for enhancements, garage with a bunker. Uninhabited house, man cave. What the hell is that on the side of that? Is that graffiti? It's Martha Meyer's house. Beautiful big house in the back country for sale. A lucky strike for people who value silence, peace, and just want to take a rest from the city noise and other people's company. Just think, only you, your house, and the nature around you. The place was abandoned many years ago, but needs a complete overhaul. But in the right caring hands, it'll be a true gem. We advise superstitious people not buy it. I'm going to do that the next time. That sounds horrific. I'm going to do Smarta Meyer's house another time, because that sounds hilarious. So that one there must be a haunted one. It's also got a radioactive symbol on it as well. Just married. Alone home. As in Home Alone. That's a house from Home Alone. A house in the colonial style from the 1920s, built on a beautiful red bricks. 15 people lived here previously, so it's perfect for a big family. What is worth mentioning is a huge kitchen and separate dining room. At the back of the house, you'll find a very practical outside entrance to the basement. That's hilarious. What's... alley lights. That's horrible. Why is this even a thing? Looks like a dream from Blade Runner. This tiny complex of two buildings in an alleyway in between used to belong to the renowned lantern maker who kept a tradition handcraft in cybernetic neon lit world. I'd take the whole thing down and paint it yellow. Why does this one look familiar? This this apartment is perfect for hanging out with your pals. It's open plan with a kitchen. That's a house from Friends. There's the two bedrooms at the back. Yeah, that's the apartment from Friends. Where is it? It's open plan with the kitchen, dining and living areas. So spacious, one would swear one exterior wall is missing. That's actually smart. That's a very clever joke. Home admin legends. Oh dear God, don't tell Laggy about this. I think it's his house. It's even got a website on it. This is the home of a true legend, fully equipped. When buying this house, you need to follow the regulations on the website. Yes, yeah, so well. That could be Laggy's house. That's horrible. And they'll go all the way up to a castle or a house on the moon. Can't believe they've got the Home Alone house in there, that's hilarious. It's like the most dark home you'll ever see. It's actually got the moon set in it. Would that even be the right word? A connoisseur's house. The house is for general renovation at bargain price. Functional spatial layout of three rooms, a kitchen and bathroom. Problem is, I think I've done this one about five or six times, it just keeps showing up. Looks like it's been shot in a drive-by. Just half expecting to find needles in that house. Because they look very similar. House with an uninvited guest. Real estate in great area for immediate purchase, a house from the 1940s for renovation. Uninvited guest is like a squatter? Because it looks like one of the homes you'd find on a haunting. Many generations house, halogen lights, some really clever stuff. That one just looks like it should have a second floor. It doesn't, it's just all open plan by the looks of it. Turtle house, a hidden gem, a cozy house on an island far out in the ocean. The previous owner is a renowned martial arts master who left his place to start his own dojo. Turtle house. Take it as a reference from something. Kung Fu Panda or something like that, I don't know. Huckster's house. It's got a pizza on the roof. Breaking Bad. Breaking Bad house. Never seen it. I've got no idea what the place looks like. Is that a hamburger. Don't get the reference. Never seen the program either. It's an ideal house for a Cam family. Some time ago, a happily married couple lived here with their children. We were a chemistry teacher and his wife. There you go. Breaking Bad. He was an accountant. It's quite interesting that they made a lot of money on trade and left the house. It's their loss to your profit. Kevin Costner. What's Kevin Costner mean? Is he in it? People ruins old house with a bunker. I think the next time I'm going to do this one. No, I can't do this one. I don't have the funds for it. So I need to do a property in the meantime to earn funds for it. So that would probably be that one, the Friends one, because they sell so quick. And I think last time all I've done is just cleared up all the junk and just sold it as was. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. One of those two, or even two of them, and then Smarta Meyer's house. Because that one's got fun written all over it. Also the squatter house, boarding house, where was that horrifying one, house with an invited guest. I'll probably do that one first just to see what that is instead, because that sounds fun, although I do actually own a house, I actually own this one and this one in this small office, No idea why I still own this house at all. Yeah, that's actually so funny. Because this is the house that we actually got when we had it. And we started doing this abomination. It's basically just a shed. And it's, I've not done anything apart from even clean the. It's actually quite cool. Yeah, the haunted house, you'd walk in and you'd close the door like that, and you'd get to about here, and it would open on you. So you go, step, open, and you'd hear it, and you go, what? And you walk down sections, and all the lights would go off. You walk over the TV, and the whole screen would start shaking. It was actually hilarious. And the thing that I needed to, it was like a cursed home, and the thing I needed to actually release the curse, I'd already moved and put it somewhere where I couldn't find it, and Mummy was upstairs basically shouting, it's over there on the left, go get it fixed. But no, not in my America. Yeah, and it's... Bring the rest in. Ah, let's do some... That's actually so funny. No. Can I jump to their house? That's so funny though. No, run out of fuel! I'm not buying it in the store. No way. Yeah, I actually think I'm going to call it there. It's an unbelievably chill game. The music is excellent on it. It can be annoying watching somebody do something. Whereas if anybody actually said to me, "Go and do this wall, this room, this color," I would actually go out my way to make it that way, because that would be so funny. And all the houses, when you got the mail section, which I've actually fully completed, I just burned my desk down. That's actually hilarious. All the mail section over here actually done everything. And what's really funny though is I would actually go out my way to make the houses almost unlivable. Like putting big giant paintings over, blocking doorways, and changing all the furniture around so all, everything, like the drawers would open again still. And stacking stuff up just for numbers. There you go. There's your house complete, is what you asked me for. I can't believe I burned my desk down. That's actually hilarious. Yep. Right, I'm going to call it there, I think, because I still need to finish my work from today and get stuff sent in. So, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you've had fun just chilling out, obviously. Thanks for popping in, Serves. You've been an absolute pleasure as always. Thanks, Wise. If you come back and it's gone, I'll see you next time. Hope Rose gets feels better. Hope King enjoys his whiskey. And anyone else I'm missing, been an absolute delight tonight. And also, thank you so much, King, for the sub earlier on. That was so much appreciated as well, man. But yeah, I'm going to call it. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. See you later. Bye.